There's something here. It's locked. I wonder if there's a way around. Again! Wall just moved.
Are you lost?
Don't.
Come on out. We're only coming.
but we're not going to turn it up.
Hello? Hello and welcome back to most of the one that hello. I'll turn around. Immediately all of your stamina. You will be close though. Sorry, not yet. You can run directly into this room and they won't be able to harm you. Sorry, you have to do this all pretty fast because of, the hold on being fast. Once you get in here, they can't really hurt you. That's this line. It's kind of their no-no zone. You can sit there for a second, but then you'll turn around. Leave! This is not... Leave now. God, oh my... I'm just going to this room. You can't see me. Leave. It's okay. As long as you're right. It can get a little. Alright, Right, and then.
So, this is what you look
once
like
you get
inside?
Here,
creepy.
Around, you're gonna see him.
I like you better with your shell on.
A little, and then just sprint. Because he won't be able to catch you. And once you're at this button, stop, turn around, don't press it. Wait for your stamina, press the button. Them and run. You're gonna take a right immediately. Take another right. You should be able to do this all without losing all of your stamina. You will be close though. Sorry, not yet. You can run directly into this room and they won't be able to harm you. Sorry, you have to do this all pretty fast because of hold on being fast. Once you get in here, it's not God. That's all we're gonna have is round. that was your lead. Round and run right past.
It's the security office. Should be one of those badge head things in here.
I found him earlier and locked him up and lost him found.
That is great news. He can be returned to his parents.
He can't. Turns out, there's no record of him.
How unfortunate. If you reattach my head, I will go look for him now.
His name is Gregory. You know how I know that? His Fazwatch kept repeating it in your voice. Gregory, are you there? Gregory?
Vanessa, all the Fast Watches sound like me. It is the default voice option.
If you're part of this, you're scrap. Monty will run the shows until Parts and Service can slap your casing on a new endo. Hang out here for a while. I gotta find that kid.
Vanessa! Do not leave me like this! So glad you are here and alive.
Welcome to Freddy. Parts and Service. Please select your desired procedure. Welcome to Parts and Service. Please select your desired procedure. Welcome to Parts and Service. Please enter the protective cylinder to continue.
What'd they do to you?
Routine maintenance. I am functioning much more better now. Grammar function error. Perhaps I am still not at peak performance. Could you, reattach my head?
I don't know. It looks complicated.
Just reconnect the wires. And be careful. I am not quite myself at the moment.
In case of an emergency, the protective cylinder will protect important service personnel outside of the protective cylinder. Deactivating animatronic safety protocols now. It is recommended that no mistakes are made during the procedure. To reconnect Freddy's head, repeat the correct sequence by pressing the flashing connectors. Good job. Now use the testing console to run diagnostics and complete the procedure. Good job. Freddy is all patched up and ready for the big show. You may now exit the protective cylinder.
There's so much tech stuff in here. Is there anything I can use to stop the other bots?
Bright lights in the eyes cause us to briefly malfunction. I suppose a phaser blaster or a phaz cam could work.
Where do I get one?
Well, you can win a phaser blaster in phaser blast. Phaz cams are often confiscated in Montegolf, but you will need a party pass to open one of those attractions. Chica normally gives them out for birthdays. Check her green room in Rockstar Row. You may find one there. Use the service elevators at the back of the room. They go up to Rockstar Row. It looks like they are all out of order except for Roxy's.
Freddy, check out these pictures. Chica has some sort of special voice box. Roxy has new eyes. And Monty was given better claws. We have to get these. We can upgrade you.
Gregory, those parts belong to my friends. I would never do anything to hurt them.
What? All they've done all night is try to hurt me.
They get what they deserve.
There must be a good explanation. They are not capable of hurting a guest. None of us are. It would go against our programming.
Carbonated pepperoni with a hint of cheese. Now that's what I call pizza.
Distracted. Don't be a loser. Get back out there!